As you can imagine, with two children, our sofas get pretty dirty. And I had been really keen to try this viral hack I'd seen on TikTok where you use a dishwasher tablet, some boiling water and a cloth along with a saucepan lid to clean your sofas. But before I did that, I wanted to give the sofas a good clean underneath, and as you can see, it was much needed. So I cleared away all the big bits of debris and then got my Shark cordless vacuum out and sucked up any crumbs and bits and bobs that were underneath. Now that I can sit in comfort again, I popped the sofa cushions back on and started wiping my cushions with the saucepan lid. It really did do a good job. You can't see it here, but that was filthy. Then I went all out and gave my back cushions a really good plump. I clearly needed to let out some stress. Popped on the decorative cushions and look at that. Fresh, clean sofas.